chocolate, mami. Choco, 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 chocolate. Choco, 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 chocolate, mami. Mami, ay, mami, mami, mami.
Delicious.
What you need to make the babka: 4 cups of flour, poof 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 poof, 1 cup of water, 1/2 cup of oil, 1 tablespoon of pink Himalayan salt, 1 tablespoon of yeast, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Remember this one from last time? This time we're gonna use it. And we would need some cocoa powder, and we're gonna use halva, grape juice, and cherry liqueur. We're gonna make the chocolate in here. The first thing you do is making the chocolate before you're making the dough. 2 cups of cocoa powder. Oh, it's not going in. 1, 2, 3 cups of sugar. 1, 2, 3. Mix. Yummy. We're going to split it into 2/3 and 1/3. Two-third, one-third. This one, we're gonna cook. Here we go. We're gonna turn it. You add as much as you feel. There is no exact measurement. Now we're adding the halva. That would take about one quarter of the package, and we're gonna mix it until it dissolves. For the other part of the chocolate filling, we're gonna add 3/4 of oil. For the dough, we're gonna put everything in. Flour here, sugar, salt, 1 tablespoon of yeast, oil, 1 egg, 1 yolk. We're gonna separate from the white, 1 teaspoon of vanilla. The dough is ready. Let's roll them. Let's split it into 2. 1 babka, 2 babka. This time we're using it. We want to roll the dough so it will be stretched long and a little bit narrow. Like so. This is it. Beautiful. So try to roll it as thin as possible so you would have a lot of layers inside the babka. The chocolate now mixed with oil, that would be the base that's going to cover everything. And then we're gonna add the other one. We're gonna use only half. The other half is for the other one. gonna spread it over only half. The other half is for the other babka. Now, I like pizza, but chocolate babka much better. Anyway, we can use the pizza knife to cut the babka. Now that we cut it into half, we're gonna roll it from the narrow side all the way down. This way, we're gonna have a lot of layers. Now we have the two rolls, we're gonna twist them together so there would be a nice pattern in the pan. One on top of the other. Okay, so now the two babkas are ready. We're going to put the egg whites on top. After the egg white, we're gonna put it in the oven, 20 minutes, low heat, so it will rise a little. Bit. 45 minutes after baking the babka on high temperature, about 450 Fahrenheit, the babka is ready. Hello, hello, hello! Two cup of... doesn't go in. Coca. How do you say coca? Cacao? Cocoa powder. And